watching Wolverine TV.
Hey Boss Science, welcome back to another episode of Wolverine TV. I'm Salton.
And I'm Catherine. Let's jumpstart with Julia.
Hey Bronx Science, welcome back to another episode of Jumpstart with Julia, where I'll be giving you a head start on important events that'll happen in school.
On Monday the 11th, there is 9th grade advisory, and on Tuesday, seniors can go make up their yearbook photos. Today, Thursday the 7th, is the second showing of our school play Pup, so make sure you go check it out.
That's all for me, now back to you guys.
Thanks, Julia.
Now let's watch Veronica interviewing the alumni.
Hey Bronx Science, welcome back to another episode of Venting with Veronica, and on this week's episode, we have some returning alumni to vent about their college experiences.
I got a bomb threat yesterday.
Bruh.
So the lectures are huge, so you need to like learn everything on your own and probably like manage everything on your own.
It's too easy to skip my first class.
I have to hike a mountain to get to class. It's really far.
But you're getting your steps in. It's really sad in the winters because it's like a wind tunnel.
Aww.
I'm sorry.
Well, one thing I don't like about my college is the fact that
we don't have cooked vegetables. The only vegetable you can get are from the salad bars and like the pathetic little pieces on pizzas. I feel like they should at least try to put some effort into cooking them.
Boston's a lot more boring than New York.
There's a lot of self-studying involved, so you have to like, I have to learn not to procrastinate.
The bathrooms are pretty gross. It's sad.
So do you clean them?
Me? No. I don't make a mess.
I hope it gets better.
That's all for me. Now back to you guys.
Thanks, Veronica. Now let's see what Daily's up to.
Hey, Bronx Science. This is another episode of Jovial Jaylene, and today I'm going to be playing Guess the Sock Challenge. Baby by Justin Bieber.
All eyes on me. I don't know why I was tweeting on that.
Wow, good job.
I don't know why I was tweeting on that.
Play again.
What am I hearing?
What about my...
Wait,
I'll play
for 5 seconds
again.
Wildest dreams, Taylor Swift?
Yo, I got it!
Yes!
Yes!
Okay, heart shaker twice.
She got it.
Why are you shivering? Power by EXO. Okay,
she got it.
Are you an EXO fan?
Yeah, I love EXO.
Oh my God.
Hey, do you know what time it is?
Promotion time!
Come to Anime Club every Wednesday after STI.
If you have any promos that you would like us to air, email them to us at wolverinetv@bxscience.edu, following the guidelines on the school website under the Wolverine TV section.
And be sure to follow us on Instagram at @bxiwolverinetv for more delicious content.
And that's all for this week's episode, people. Catch you next time.
And as always,
thanks for watching.